Hey, what's going on, you fucking freaks? And today, we're gonna be opening some MWR supply drops. Now, I know some of you guys wouldn't like people opening supply drops just for the fact that Activision is getting more money, but then again, Activision still gets money regardless from other people opening packs or supply drops. I'm over here thinking about FIFA. But today, I just spent a quick $10. I know $10 for people is a lot of money, or some people, I don't know, like, it depends how you look at it, but I just spent $10 on supply drops. And I have like 70 crypto keys or whatever this shit is, so it's two extra packs. So in all, it's gonna be like 7 packs or some shit. I'm thinking about FIFA and shit. Like, all right, so right here we have a common supply drop, and it's only 10 crypto keys. I'm just gonna keep on calling them crypto keys because that's all I've always fucking called it that. But and then over here, we have the rare supply drop, and it's called like it costs like 200 COD points and 30 crypto keys. So I'm over here aiming for, let me see, I'm seriously aiming. I know I said I quit sniping, but a lot of people suggested me to come back, and I'm just gonna give it another try. Just I don't know, completely disregard the other video, I guess, but I seriously want to get this assassin thing kit for the snipers. It just makes it look so much better, and I enjoy, like, it just looks so much better, so much like stiff, and I feel like my shot would be on, I don't know, I know it's all cosmetic, but I feel like my shot would be on with this I don't know, kit. And I also want to get some reticles, because I don't know why, but I feel like I snipe better with reticles. Right now I only have this one right here. I don't even know, I try to even say the word, but I couldn't even fucking pronounce it. But we have this one, which kind of looks like a cross and just a dot, and it's pretty nice. I played with it a couple of games, well, since like the update came out. I just bought it with the little salvage shit, and I'm kind of aiming for this one, or kind of like this one or this one, something like that. All right, we're gonna spend the crypto keys first, and this is our first supply drop shit. Let's see, we have an epic. What is this? Great, a fucking emblem. Not an emblem, but a calling card. I do not want that. And 20 salvage or bonus parts. Not a good start to get off. We have these dusty ass camos that I don't really want. Are you sure you want to trade 30 credits for another supply drop? Yeah, daddy. Let's see, all right, two epics. Come on. Sniper kit, please. Okay. Oh my god. Wow. I got the fucking bottle. I never even thought. I actually thought this was going to be the worst supply drop opening. This is so random. I got the bottle. What the hell? I got the freaking bottle, and I haven't even like went for the, how do you equip this? Oh, I haven't even went for like the ones I purchased, like the COD points. I haven't used them. That's how you know that you can get like shit like this without the COD points. Like, I just got in like 2 supply drops. That's pretty good. All right, now that we only have 10 COD points, or not 10 COD points, the crypto key shit, let's just go for a common. Imagine I just get like a fucking weapon or some shit. Okay, we have a legendary. What is this? Okay, oh, reticle. Okay, and we have I don't know what the fuck. This is Geardo. I don't know if it's a her or a he or a she-he. I'm not trying to assume genders out here. And we have a submachine gun. Pretty cool camo right here. This is not that bad. Like, to start with, this is actually not that bad. Like, I'm doing pretty well right now. Like, the supply drops, I haven't even used the crypto keys, and I've already got pretty good ones. And let's just see. Let's just knock on wood real quick and hope we don't get Jude. All right, let's see this one. Come on, daddy. Legendary and an epic. Let's see this. Okay, I got a reticle. A Thor pistol camo. That actually looks pretty nice. Let me see this. View collection. That actually looks pretty nice. Oh, you have to like build. Oh my god, look at a deagle, dude. It looks so nice on the deagle. It looks like some type of like patterned snake camo or something. All right, let's go for a second one for the COD points. Okay, 2 legendaries, and let's see if we don't get, okay. Oh, I know you guys are probably fucking confused as shit, but this dude, the Papa dude, it's one of the things that you need to open, that you need to, get the, assassin camo with, and it was actually, like, not the assassin camo, but the assassin kit. You, it's this character shit that you need to get, and it was, like, 1,300, salvage, and now I just got it. Now I just need this, and I can most likely end up buying these other like different parts. And all I need is that emblem. Hopefully we can get that. All right, this is our third with the COD points. Let's see this shit. All right, a legendary and two epics. Let's see this. Imagine another weapon. All right, we got a camo. I'm pretty sure you have this. Yeah. Okay. Damn, that's a lot of fucking salvage. I didn't even notice that, but basically you're like the salvage, you get the salvage off like parts that you already have. So we'll like fucking break it up into parts that we have, because I already had that white out camo for the submachine guns and I didn't even know I had that emblem or some shit, and I got some salvage for that. That was pretty good. And we have this legendary storm combat uniform. Maybe I'll use that. All right, I bought two more, and hopefully I'm not gonna regret buying these, but we're gonna open two more just for the sake of the video. Let's see this. Two epics, hopefully they're weapons. I just saw the shovel. Okay, an emblem, and we have Katniss Everdeen, or whatever you fucking say her name from Hunger Games. Let's see. Okay, three epics. Let's not get Jude. Okay. All right. I'll just go fuck myself. Yeah, that was kind of bad, but that was pretty good. Now I believe so. If I open one more supply drop and I get some salvage, I can go ahead and buy the emblem, which I really wouldn't want, but I can go ahead and buy the emblem right here and just keep playing and buy the rest of these so I can get my assassin kit already. But that was about it. I have 100 COD points. I don't know why they made like the thing like when you go to the store, you buy 1,100 COD points. I don't even know why they add the extra 100 COD points when you can't even fucking use them. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I know this was kind of a quick video. I just got out of work and I literally ran through all the snow. I want to go fucking cash my check. And I wanted to make this quick video for you guys just because I felt like I wanted to do a supply drop opening video. I know fucking Team Martin versus 2 is making these type of videos, but I just decided to make one myself and try out my luck. And today's the day that they announced the Orbit RC responses, and I know that they haven't announced them yet. Usually they will make announcements about how people join and stuff like that around like 8 p.m., 9 p.m. Eastern time. So this video is probably going to go up at 7 or 8. Depends how, because I'm going to go and edit this video, leave, and come back and upload this video. So this video will probably be up around 7 and or 8 today on like Friday. Today's Friday. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. And I kind of feel really pumped today. I don't know if you guys like hear my voice, but I feel like making a lot of videos today. And I feel really pumped about making videos. So I'll probably make some more videos when I come back. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy. And it's been Jared, guys. I'm not saying later because I'm not fucking Jev. Peace out, fucking big ass.
Yes, sir. Check. We used to lay up and then stay up, have sex and then blow dang. I shouldn't have played no games with you, just leveled up my brain. Last time I saw you, we ain't speak. That was strange. Guess there's nothing I could do. Man, it's true. X has changed. Yeah.